But at Coley, he's got the keeping gloves on. So he's bowled and kept. He bowled just before tee. Yep. Now he's wicket keeping and Donny kept before tee, and now he's bowling.
And that brings up the three.